morning, YouTube. It is Wednesday, February 2nd, 2022, Groundhog Day, and as you can see, we have gotten snow in the form of a snowstorm that hit late last night through the morning, and last I knew it was supposed to continue to snow off on the day and night progressed today. I am freaking covered in snow from having to clean off these damn windows on this car. Oh, we're going to attempt to make a drive to work. I don't know how bad the streets actually are. They have canceled school today. So this ought to be interesting. As it is, it's about 8:22 right now, so I don't know whether I'm going to be on time to work or not today, so we'll find out. Profile vehicle doesn't do all that wonderful in this kind of condition. So, we'll be right back with part two of this in just a sec.